Dove Cameron is heading into Pride Month with an emphasis on living her best life. We are going to unpack her newest interview where she talks about living life as a queer woman. Happy Pride Month, y'all.
Fans of Dove Cameron know that she officially came out as bisexual during an Instagram Live last summer.
I think that's really beautiful, speaking as somebody who is bi. I didn't want my art and my visuals to only reflect heterosexual couples.
And now in an interview with Gay Times, Dove discussed why she decided to come out when she did and how sharing her true self has been. In the interview, Dove explained that over the years, she hinted about her sexuality, but was afraid to explicitly spell it out for everybody. She'd also been in a long-term relationship with fellow actor Thomas Doherty for years, and only publicly started discussing her sexuality after the split. In the interview, Dove discussed how after their relationship ended, she was having a hard time stepping back into her power and focusing on where she was. Also, Dove revealed that her decision to officially come out was in part because of her lyric video for her song We Belong, which was met with accusations of queer baiting due to its inclusion of the LGBTQ+ couples. Dove told the outlet that, quote, "I went on Instagram Live and said, guys, I really need to explain something to you. Maybe I haven't said it, but I'm super queer. This is something I want to represent through my music because it's who I am." Shortly after, she revealed during a Twitter Q&A that she believed many of her past Disney roles were members of the LGBTQ+ community. Meanwhile, Thomas has also moved on since he and Dove broke up. He's actually just made his first public appearance with his new girlfriend, Yasmin Wijnaldum. Back to Dove. She said that the decision to come out and to share her true self with the world wasn't an easy one. Dove told Gay Times that she was afraid to come out at first, saying it felt like something she could never talk about. Dove said, quote, "I was really nervous to come out, and one day I dropped it because I was behaving like someone who was out and I really wasn't." As far as labels go, Dove said she's not really a label person, though she has used both bisexual and queer to describe herself in the past. At the moment, she said that she's gravitating towards queer as the most accurate way to represent herself. And this is a good reminder that things like labels can be super empowering for some people, but also not needing to put yourself in a box can also be extremely validating. Dove told Gay Times that, quote, "With the process of coming out, it was about who I am as a whole rather than who I choose to date or sleep with. I'm choosing to love myself, to be who I am every day and not edit myself depending on the room that I'm in. I'm making no apologies for who I am." And while coming out was scary and still is scary for Dove, she said that her fans have been incredibly supportive. She also realized that in coming out, she helped many others find themselves. Dove said, quote, "I've had such an unbelievable relationship with my fans, and we have this very safe space that we've created. A lot of my fans have come out to me. A lot of my fans have told me that because it's such a non-issue with me, it wasn't a big announcement. It was never something I really dove into. It was like, here I am, and here I always have been."
What better way to kick off Pride than truly being yourself? Dove, we love and appreciate you. If you guys want more Dove Cameron news, be sure to click this lovely video right over here and hit us up in the comment section below. We want to know you guys' thoughts on Dove's latest interview. Until next time, I'm your host, Ruba Wilson. You guys can follow me on all of my socials at Ruba's World. Doses.